Dale, thanks. One last look back at Halloween, and a tribute to a repeat offender, if you will, on Ulocal Rewind.
There are several very good photographers who are always in these things, and we're spotlighting one in particular who's very good. Here is the Ulocal Rewind.
It's time for the Ulocal Rewind. And you know, this maze would be a little more challenging if we weren't all standing in line.
Yep, now you're going to go the right way, though.
There's a moment in this video where you hear someone say, be a leader, not a follower. It's like asking a sardine for elbow room. And this is from Granny Jones. She sees tree people. Yes, three sets of eyes hovering in the trees. Happy, sort of close to Halloween. The holiday's probably why this cat dressed up like a bat, but we don't want to put birds in its mouth. And, hey, look at what Mario did to Luigi. Seriously, what's happening here? Poor Luigi. Let's hope no plumbers were actually hurt in the taking of this photo. And now to a guy who is almost always in the Rewind because he takes really good pictures. This is Lake Cunningham. It's worth checking out Mustang Man's other shots on Ulocal if you find the time. And Lake Cunningham was also inspirational for this photographer, too. And now a plea from your humble reporter. We like good weather pictures. Take more, please. This one's of the lightning last week, and it's really cool.
And we would love to include some of your pictures and video in our next Ulocal Rewind. I'm going to start digging around, looking at them today. So click on the Ulocal section of WYFF4.com, free to register. Then you can upload your work in, quite frankly, just a couple of clicks.